of God.
They put that in their mouth. Now, there happens to be conservative scholars who are good as these men. The fact of the matter is, these men had to use the recorded and commentary of one of the greatest conservative Greek scholars, and that was Dr. A. P. Robertson at the Louisville Baptist Seminary. And I want to tell you, he was a Greek scholar. He's got volumes. He took the little word "and," which in Greek is "kai," and I read 25 pages on the little word "kai." I could tell you all I know about "kai" in one sentence. That man wrote 25 pages. He's a scholar. They had to use his book, by the way. So some of these conservative men said, "Why did you put that note there? And you know it doesn't belong there." Because it happens to come out not of a manuscript, and they're wrong when they say that. It was an uncial. An uncial put out by an unbeliever of that day. You know, the explanation they gave was, well, we let a group of seminary students go through and do